You might think that if you graduate with a psychology degree, you'll only be suited for jobs like counsellor, therapist, or psychologist. But with a comprehensive knowledge of human behavior, you'll be able to apply what you have learned in multiple areas and fields. Hi, this is Kenneth, and welcome to my monologue. With the increasing need to understand the mindset and behavior of employees and consumers, many organizations are now looking to psychology graduates to fulfill roles in areas like human resource, business development, marketing, and many other areas of business. So here are some of the interesting careers that graduates of James Cook University, Singapore have pursued upon graduation of their psychology degree that are not related to mental health. The first job on the list is personal branding coach. As a personal branding coach, you will help clients enhance their communication and behavioral skills in both a professional and personal setting. Since your clients will have different motivations and learning preferences, you'll be able to use your knowledge in psychology to adapt your approach to best fit the learning styles of your client. Here we have the example of Ms. Nicolette Sarah Fernandez, who was a personal branding coach at Flick Image at the time that this article was published. So Flick Image is part of the Paktor Group that runs an offline dating agency, Gaikai, and a social networking / dating app, Paktor. So you can see how improving your personal brand or developing communication and behavioral skills can help clients improve their chances of success in finding a life partner. The next alternative career option for you is creative copywriter and content developer. Many businesses want to post content that resonates with the masses because there's the benefit of not having to pay for ads to get the exposure the business receives. So understanding human psychology provides more insights and ideas for when designing these campaigns and creative content for businesses, because advertising and marketing is about perception and persuasion. So over here, we have Ms. Lydia Toh, who's a creative copywriter and content developer at a creative agency, where her creative strategies are influenced by both an understanding of human psychology and data. So if like Ms. Toh and you grew up with a love for books, storytelling, and Disney films, this might be a career path for you. Up next, we have research assistant. Since psychology is the study of the human mind, it can be used to understand people and possibly predict how they react to policy issues. With that in mind, if you are more into the research side of things, you could consider becoming a research assistant like Ms. Tasha Tan here, who works at the Institute of Policy Studies. So at IPS, Tasha conducts research and studies into topics such as integration between different races, as well as locals and foreigners, and also people of different religions living together. The findings of this research study she conducts are then used to inform public policies that address social political issues in Singapore. If you have trouble visualizing what that entails, one of the more interesting research she has done includes tracking media reports and reactions of netizens during Singapore's general elections. This was done to get a sense of how Singaporeans view the elections, its outcomes, and the current political landscape, essentially helping identify the key social issues that Singapore is concerned about. I hope those three examples gave you an idea of some of the careers you can get outside of the typical mental health-related roles as a psychology graduate. Like I said in my previous video, psychology is the study of human behavior, so it can be applied across many facets, fields, and industries. Hey, thanks for watching till the end of the video. If you found value in this content, please help me out by liking the video. And if you haven't, please subscribe to the channel and turn on the notifications as well.